Drucker. I'm a public information officer with the Kern County Fire Department. For noon today, Kern County firefighters were dispatched to the area of Venus Lane and Snow Road for a report of a haystack on fire. On their arrival, they found multiple haystacks, approximately 15 feet tall, on fire, multiple tons of hay. There was a home being threatened, multiple vehicles being threatened. Firefighters took action on the haystacks, attempting to protect the home and the vehicles. Meanwhile, on the same property, there was a rubbish fire going. This is in tires and all kinds of debris. This is casting up a lot of smoke, and we expect it to burn into the afternoon. Firefighters are on scene, however, and they have extinguished the original fire that was threatening a home, and now they're working on this debris fire. They have a water shuttle in place where they are grabbing water from a distant fire hydrant. This is a rural area. Fire hydrants are not close, so they're grabbing water from a distant hydrant, and they're shuttling it in, rotating engines through so that they can have a continuous stream of water to put out the debris fire that's burning all these tires and other stuff that's casting black smoke into the sky. So you may see this burning into the afternoon. Firefighters are on scene, and they will remain on scene until it's fully extinguished.
Any injuries to firefighters?
No injuries have been reported to firefighters. The cause is unknown at this time.